So the man who tried to kill you, what did he look like?
He was so hot. It was crazy.
Okay, but what did he look like?
I mean, where should I start? He was tall. You know, maybe 6'3", 6'4". Absolutely just jacked, but not like scary bodybuilder jacked. Like, he was ripped, but he still had a soft touch. Like, you could totally fall asleep in his arms.
All right, what did his face look like?
Well, you know Brad Pitt?
Yeah.
Forget Brad Pitt. This guy was hotter.
Hotter than Brad Pitt?
Hotter than Bradley Joseph Pitt.